This is how you catch more fish with a topwater frog, so make sure you follow along.
Take frog lure, insert frog lure, boil water. Let them swim around for about 15 seconds. Make sure you stir it up a little bit. It's been about 15 seconds. Then you want to strain your frog.
Now that we have our frog boiled, the body is a lot softer, which means when these bass bite it, it'll be sure to get those hooks. Make sure to subscribe for more fishing tips.